sports. It's in the game.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight title fight between Blood and Boom Boom. Boom Boom, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC women's bantamweight belt.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation...
Oh. Blood.
You ready to fight?
Boom Boom.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history.
Whoa! Whoa! That's it. It's over.
Beautiful knockout. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning KO that retained her title. The shot lands with picture-perfect accuracy. Her opponent goes limp, her arms go up, and she retains her...
Here is... Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between the Nightmare and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. The Nightmare is 19. Hercules is 28. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Greco-Roman wrestler. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Coldwater, Michigan.
The Nightmare.
You ready to fight?
Hercules.
Ready.
And here we go. Three-round fight. Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for the Nightmare. In the half guard.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Oh, looking for his back. Good defense against the hammer fist.
Now he's got his back fully.
Now this is big trouble.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
Wow.
That was a big left hand he connected with. Into full guard.
Oh, he's back to
his feet. Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Big straight punch. Lands a giant kick.
Big power jab.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Of the jab. Back
nice.
And forth. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Yep.
Nice. Nice one, too.
Big front kick to the face. He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Oh, stunning jab. Oh, he's going for it.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Came to an end.
He certainly is lucky with the timing of that. He got hurt very badly at the end of that round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's see this again. And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
Gets us set for round two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. He just missed with the right.
Nice leg kick.
Both men scoring points here. And again.
With the leg kick. He's hurt, Mike.
Joe, he's landing at will.
Strike.
He got hurt. He got hurt there, Mike.
There's a nice combination.
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Hard jab. Big combination. Oh, nice kick.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Bunches. He wants the finish.
He's moved back into side control once more.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
He's in full mount here, and he's looking for the armbar. What he wants to do is, first thing he wants to do is secure the arm.
And he got it out.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Moves to full guard.
Looking to pass guard. The Nightmare going for the submission.
What a transition from the omoplata to the gomoplata. It's getting tighter. This could be the end. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it.
He's got a great position here, Joe. He's got the mount.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. And he escaped the armbar. Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Back up.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Nicely done.
Man, that cut on his nose looks bad. And it is bleeding a ton.
To the body.
The Nightmare with a good straight punch.
Wow! He's clearly hurt.
Big combination.
Over the top.
Combination.
Body kick, look at that.
Left.
Head kick. Oh, he's hurt again.
That's the end of round two.
The Nightmare is thankful to still be in this fight after that round.
He got cracked with some big shots before the bell.
Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And let's look at it from a different angle.
Third and final round.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
The Nightmare's right eye is looking pretty swollen. Nice job with the overhand. He's connected.
Exactly. Very good exchange.
And he's down.
And he comes over the top to the head. That punch.
They're back up.
Hercules with a strong leg kick.
Joey, go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Wow!
Oh, man, he's down. Down.
That shot dropped him. Caught him to that with a big right hand.
Oh,
that's
good
a good shot.
Shot
right there.
Very good shot.
Oh, that's a big left.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh,
over the top.
Oh! up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Iceman and Pantera. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. What an even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. With the opinion. Iceman. Pantera. We are underway. Fight number 3 5-minute rounds. There he goes, stand up. Good job blocking the punch. Oh, huge kick to the midsection. He slips the punch. He avoids the clinch. Solid leg kick by Iceman.
Oh, and he's down.
Dodger comes over the top to the head punch. And he's able to get back up to his feet. Again, he avoids the clinch.
Nice body kick. Checked.
Iceman gets him in the plum.
Oh, hit the flying arm bar.
Great submission defense. He's got him in his guard.
Good control here.
Iceman's looking for the submission.
He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now, he's going to pull down on his shin. He went from the triangle to the arm bar. Beautiful. And he's free. That was a deep arm bar. Side control.
Back up again.
Nice body kick.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
He got caught, Mike. He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
And he got right to the left hand.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Nice left hand.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Strong shot.
Oh.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick. And when it lands, the fight is done. Here we see it again. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer. We'll be right back.
It's a middleweight matchup between the Assassin and Pantera. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Assassin is 23. Pantera is 24. He will have a two... The Assassin, Pantera. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Robinson with a combination to the body.
Good defense there.
Huge takedown.
That's some wrestling right there.
Going for the submission.
He's got this anaconda choke sunk in tight. That choke is deep. This anaconda choke is getting tighter and tighter. He might have to tap. He got it. Nicely done. Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see it locked in, tightened up on the bicep. And
here